Alright, I believe I've done it for real this time. Well, guess what? I figured out what the problem was. Well, I didn't figure out what the problem was. It was causing the weird thing where, like, the audio went out in one side of my headphones periodically and it just went weird. But whatever that was, I think that was fixed by restarting, so that was actually, you know, required. But I did figure out what the problem was with the sound not showing up correctly. Namely, apparently, down here, this thing got set to surround at some point. I didn't do that. So I have to wonder what precisely caused that, but not another exciting news. I don't really know if know how voracious this is, but apparently my capture card, which can ordinarily do 30 FPS, just got a new driver update apparently that came out about 10 days ago and I hadn't heard about it. That may or may not somehow enabled it to do 60 FPS, but I don't really know how that would work. Not really expecting that to be the case, though, I gotta tell you. But anywho, now that that ridiculous issue was resolved, I can actually continue with this and not be bothered by the, you know, the incorrect sound. So let us do precisely that. What does it actually say? Madden in Copolis, alright. Kinda missed that first time I used it, because I was, just smashing. Yep, you can now actually hear the Banjo Kazooie sounds that he makes when he speaks. You couldn't hear that before. Just loops. Well, there is something that I notice that happens every time I talk to a character too much. You gonna get fed up with me, or is it just gonna keep repeating the same things over and over again? Yeah, definitely it's gonna be the latter, yeah. Otherwise, probably would have said something different by now. So yeah, let's go to the next station, I suppose. Oh yeah, this mem cake. Painted turf with graceful strokes as watchful eye, I breathe a sigh from Sniper's Birch. I go for broke. So it's just like a little memento. Supposed to be a memory thing. I thought. Oh, it's toggling between two states. It was like a dynamic zoom thing, but I guess not. Alright, let's just continue, I guess. Well, I can't say I'm a fan of the blaster, I believe that is, so let's get that one out of the way first. If only because I don't want it to be there later. Alrighty. Doesn't it feel nice to be able to actually hear the sound that you make when you dive in the ink like that? Ink sticks. Alright, it just repeats. I'm pretty sure I know. I mean, I did. In actuality. What do you call it? You know, beat the regular single player mode. Something weird about them, maybe it's that they're green. To the point where the evil color is green and not purple. Let's try the purple ones now. Yeah. Okay, this one's not deadly. Oh shoot. I kinda want that, but I don't know. I feel like it's not really gonna be worth it all that much. Expected. I was not a fan of the blaster there. So what else is here? Okay, so it looks like the other two of these are specials. You can only use specials. What about this green inkling boy? Rolling column, splatter soul, straight shot shakes the trees awake. Summer turns, here it comes to fall. Not quite haikus. I'll see this one next, I suppose. Oh, I can't use the boulder yet. How is this gonna work? Get it going before time runs out. Is that gonna be like every stage from now on with a time limit? I noticed that. On the previous level. I don't believe that self-evident, but. Oh boy, let's see if this is gonna be anything like the ball stages in Mario Galaxy. Oh wait, what? I can jump in the baller, right. I should have noticed that, or taken notice of that. Before I. Got to these platforms here. So I guess I'm pretty much invincible on the main baller. Unless I'm very much mistaken. Since this isn't actually like the. On top of those things sticks. Oh yeah, I suppose it kinda can, but it keeps bouncing. And as opposed to using this in the actual matches where it just lasts for a very short while, then you can either ignite it willingly or not. I'm pretty sure I did this part successfully already. Look, it's fine. It's not fine. Partly my timing, excuse me, is terrible. What if you get, like, life recharges? Maybe you get to another checkpoint in this, like you do in the regular single player. Something tells me that might not be the case, but. It's a theory worth testing. Hang on. Hey. I don't know that I can consistently jump over to both of these, though. Okay, well, that broke out. Didn't feel, you know, okay. I haven't actually recovered any life. I'm going to presume that's not going to be a thing. Also, given my proven incompetence at dodging or trying to jump over the sticks, I wonder if I should be going for the. I'm just managing the ball in general for this. I should really be going for the extra eggs here, but hey, I guess I made it. Another inkling girl, I guess. Just an intersection. Transference point, perhaps. Get the 8-volt to the goal. See, this also says. Hang on, this says get to the goal before time runs out. This one just escaped to the goal, and yet this one had a timer as well. Flight to the goal for time runs out. Excuse me. I might as well try and, at least for now, traverse through both these routes more or less at the same pace. Octo Zeppelins have a weak spot on the top here. Meanwhile, using the inject floor bits. I think so, just what? Hang on. I actually missed that last bit. I was not aware that these things disappeared on their own. Ink switches and grapplings. Alright. I think I know what the grapplings are. Can't use that thing yet. Oh, there we go. I don't have to worry about the or you call it. Not running out of ink in these special stages. You know, hidden small details, small blessings. Yeah, I pretty much never use this special in regular gameplay, so I really have no idea how to use it effectively. Look at that, I'm sure I'm destroying these Octo Sepalese. Also have to bear in mind that, you know, I'm not doing the fucking co-op stream anymore, so I should probably try for a bit less inane commentary now. You know, as difficult as that might be for me. Just try to get a rule of thumb. Hey, this actually goes up higher, hang on. Oh, you can actually still become a squid in this form. I was not aware of that in the slightest. With, well, an octopus, I guess, in this case, but... you know, nevertheless... that extends to... our gameplay as well, if it's just for these special stages, well, not really special stages, but like single player stages, you know, probably. But we have no guarantee or assurance of any kind that this is the case, but you know, I like to imagine and delude myself sometimes, thinking that stuff works according to my preconceptions. In this case, the preconception that I'm somehow safe. Exist and fully ink at me. Okay, like something's shooting me right now, isn't it? Something's trying to attack me other than the... okay, maybe not, maybe that was just like the way the reaction from the... didn't nail it at all. Did you see what happened back there? I don't go at nailing it. Alright, well, maybe now. I'd be able to say something like that. But that was certainly a bit too hasty, if you would ask me. Alrighty. So if... are you a bit out there passing tests? Captain Cuttlefish has some kind of his hand, so we've been chatting with him, alright? Chat log. Sure, I can do that. Oh, what is this now? Is this an isopod? Is that what I'm looking at right now? Alright. Nope, I'm not too off-putting for the child. Isopadre, yeah, I guess so. It's the only one I recall now. Memcakes, yeah. I did gather that. They're my only link left to what? I still remember my own dates. My own days as a test subject, though I washed out early. Well, only link to what, though? Only the one to cut through the gloom and light the way to my dreams, right? Sure, this isopadre is playing a full deck. This seems like a bad chap, though. Alright, let's check the chat log first, I guess. Session 1. Marina's chat room, oh boy. DJ Hyperfresh. Sea Princess. Right, so I guess Hyperfresh is Marina and the other one's Pearl. Baroness of Bars, aka MC Foreign Policy. DJ Cold Breakfast, the Fuzzy Dazzler, and DJ Catch and Release. Alright, Craig Cuttlefish. This is first and last name, gotta love all people. Well, oh, wait, that was an accident. All my letters are big for some reason. Alright. And you are top of our latest chat logs for a few stages. How do you even type like that? Oh, I don't think you want to know, but let's see here. When tries to spin, can eyes so blank, a smile so faint it hides your faint. Slip on past, outfoxed, outflanked. Gaze seaward with a sure hope. Between each blink you call me think, as when you use a splatterscope, except that would be never for me because I don't like splatterscopes, but in my attaché case, my dreams may manifest. Right. I didn't quite catch before is the fact that apparently you need full sets of memcates to trade with him, I guess. Better not tell you now about an 8-bolt station. Oh boy, you got Sputtershot Pro, you got one of those slusher washing machines, and then you got the Squiffer. I don't know if I want to go for that yet. I think that one's a Splash-O-Matic, if I recall. And this one goes to Station B, so I shall check this one out. We'll see where this is going to end up going. Alrighty. Word 800 costs 200, that seems fair enough. 88 ball to the goal, okay. Damage any enemies it touches, shoot it carefully but powerfully. I do like the high, you know, high fire rate weapons, so. Oh goodness. Not go that way. You went that way. Enable fault test failed here. Plus I am very, very nonplussed by the. Please do not throw it off the edge. It's not something I must, I should. No, I've been wondering too if I overfucks it really. Right. But it failed twice, so. I can tell I'm doing rather great. Right. There, please do not be alive. That would certainly make things quite a bit easier. Now then, let's see. I don't expect this will be as terrible as, say, you know, that one state in Sonic 06. But yeah, it just looks like. It does look like. No, don't go that way, you don't fucking get diverted. Okay, it doesn't look like you can fall here, but still. Looks like I can fall here. And isn't that more important in the end? I'm kind of wondering too if I, like, go too far ahead of the ball, if anything would happen. But let me tell you, I certainly would like to, you know, clear the way forward before anything else. Okay, I guess these beams, you can't actually. Oh hey, I hear dog barks. If only I had happened a little earlier. No, don't go there. Oh, for fuck's sake. Nope, too late, of course. Yeah, sure. Try that again. Let's try to not. Shoot that thing as well. I should not shoot that thing in the wrong direction, first of all. But let's try to shoot it as powerfully as before. Here. Right, come on. Take it easy. Don't go to the left. There. That's right. Stay in that lane. Thank you. For cooperating with me today. I understand you are not very keen on doing at the best of times. Hey. You say right as that comes to a stop. Okay, so where do we... No, that's where we bring it. To... Right. Gently now. Gently now, and without causing that thing to roll off the... You know, the platform here. Oh boy, this looks like it's gonna be... I guess it's gonna be a bit more akin to the, you know, the rollable stages in Mario Galaxy than that... than the baller one. Right, so if we bring that thing over here... That would be how we... Not that great. Nope. Yeah, what did I just say? My predictions usually come true. Well, there's not like real obstacles here, so let's... Nope, don't. There we go. And of course, it do that in the end. I'm not entirely sure how easily I could... You know, get to a point where I can reorient the ball in the correct direction. There. No. Okay. There. We have to do that rather quickly to even stand a chance there. Hmm. Oh, I bought one of these, had one of these long rolls of gum not too long ago. And I gotta tell you, the gum in those is usually kind of subpar. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. Alright, let me scope on ahead, because I can see what the deal is here. I can tell it's gonna be terrible as soon as it inevitably, as the ball inevitably starts running towards the sides, and I can't do anything to stop it, but, an 8-ball switch in front of the vault, so... So what does that mean, that this is as far as I have to take the ball, or... What is this I see over here? Seems like an optional route, is it? Because that... Oh man, I would not want to deal with that. Hang on, let me... See if I can, actually get the ball over here first, you know, to begin with. That should probably be my first priority. If I had to imagine. And I do. Well, I'm gonna try. There's no guarantee whatsoever that it will succeed. Yeah, there's some real borking going on back there. I don't know what the deal is. Hey, look, it's an 8-ball switch. Okay, oh good, I can't get the ball onto it. That's actually quite good news. Means I don't have to worry about it for a while. Imagine I had glimpsed that G before. A little slow on the draw there. Didn't skip anything, did I? Well, if I did, sure it would be same, so. I don't really see. Send me 8 wolf. Oh, okay. I'm trying, alright. To like get a good angle from a, which I can actually. What do you call it? From which I can actually see what's going on in front of me. Alright. Alright, I guess that's. You know, it could be more terrible, all things considered. Okay, and then it doesn't actually reach the end yet until it's pushed by you. So I only lost all my lives once, I think. Could be worse, all things considered. Could have gone worse, I guess. Put it more appropriately. And sure enough, two lions. One of the four fangs, alright. Alright, let's. What are these things? Get a reward. Wonder what it could be. CQ points, oh, isn't that nice? Even if it is rather, I don't know. World I knew seems like a trap. I'm drawn now to a stranger new. Would my old friend sink me a sap? I don't know. I'm gonna need some context for that, alright. What if I wanna keep going this way, though? Our outstation carried out, got the Rainmaker. I do not like the Rainmaker. At least in the actual ranked matches. For me, Rainmaker ranked is the opposite of fun, so. So let's see just how well this is gonna go. Okay. So. Recommended weapons have been given the seal of approval. Reward for passing the first place in which weapon is used. Are you sure about that? Because I'm pretty sure it says it's exactly the same one for each of these. We'll just go with splatter shot. Alright. Oh, of course I have a time limit. Once again. Is this another one of these stages that's, you know, an actual multiplayer stage? Because it looks that way. Well, it looks a little bit like that. That'd be an exact replica, but right. Oh, there you are. Okay. Well, I have absolutely no idea how to use this, which does not exactly work in my favor, and. For all I know. The enemies respawn, much like they've been in the multiplayer match, so. Oh fuck. Yeah, this is feeling a bit too real right now. That's to tell you. You know, the fact that I'm on my own too. Well, this seems rather poignant. But I guess I passed. Another thing I wanted to try for, so. So now what happens? Completed the whole series. Let's see what links these together, but let's see what that will lead to. is unprecise when it reaches promised land. Okay, Octoling Shades. They could give to the other squid. So what does the new chat log say? We could cop some snacks piece, right? Roger, Dodger. Can you send these CQ80's coordinates together, data? Must be deep beneath the surface. Seems to be under influence of a powerful magnetic force. Powerful enough to distort space-time itself. Bright and bad. I don't know about that. Angry's for sushi. What does that first one say? I'm okay, who are you? Most like your location is in a different dimension than in Calpolis. Oh boy. Alrighty. Sure, no wonder where this is going. What about this one? As we meet my so-called foe, but is it our fate to spread this hate? Perhaps we'll learn in depths below. In that. Now what about this one though? Right of rails to the goal. Oh boy. Connects with line G. Well, why not? What have I to lose after all? Reward 1300. Yeah, that seems appropriate. Must measure them to pass this test. You can use your dodge roll to get into right rails quickly. This is like a natural thing. Okay, it does have that. I was wondering if that only works while you're firing. Alright, let's give it a go. I don't think I've ever used that natural to get into a ride rail, but. Oh, unless it's one of those things where it's like... Okay, I was gonna say. This is something. I think I just forgot what that was. And I was too focused on that box, so I ended up not being able to activate the next time. It's called Blue Fish. Oh dear, okay. Yeah, that worked out, I suppose. Not sure that I was actually supposed to be able to. Oh dear. To be able to get that and activate balloon fish both. Alrighty, that went significantly better, I would say. Oh, okay, I'm pretty sure I jumped to the side before I reached the end of that, but alright. Oh shit. Now I could do that too. Oh, I intend to do nothing, apparently. Hang on, let's say that one more time, shall we? Right, so I think I see the... I thought I saw something, but I don't actually see anything. How the fuck do we activate that before we fall? Obviously way too far to do it from here. Oh, okay. I need like two droplets of ink to actually be able to activate that. It really seemed like it wouldn't work out. What do I know? I think I have unlocked a new line. There we go. I guess we're gonna get a new reward every time we unlock a new one of these. CQ points, 500. I don't even know if I can use those for anything other than the, you know, just getting more chances. I'm kind of wondering what would happen if I were ever to run out of those, but I don't know. I got a new thing all the way down here. Tune is right as you say. Is your science as defiant? Prove that your battle rhymes can slay. So who exactly translated this? If nothing else, so we can get that out of the way sooner. Can't say I was a fan of the first 8-ball stage. Reward 900 if we do it with fucking Squiffer. Yeah, right. Oh, fuck this. I'm just gonna do that one. Sponges will absorb the 8-ball's momentum. Alright, considering to be a fan either of how, you know, how much ink the fucking Splatoon Shot Pro consumes, but we'll make it work out somehow, or the ratio of how much ink it consumes versus how quickly it shoots. It's not as favorable, especially when, you know, you don't have anything to kill, which, you know, ordinarily would be. It's kind of X factor. Oh, okay. Okay, of course that's what triggered this. I don't exactly have the greatest of ranges either. Right. I would like to assume that was, you know, that guy was the only guy that was gonna show up here, so. Please get back over there. Let's see how this is gonna work. Pushing the ball doesn't work, push even more. Oh, well, you know, more fuckers showed up. How unexpected. Okay, so it doesn't actually. Oh, shit. Yeah. And of course, I need that sponge. Alright, can I just, like, push it myself? I guess I can't. It would make things a little bit easier, perhaps, I would think, but I'm also not concerned about that just now. Say games or gamer, or am I imagining things? Pretty sure that one text vector that's just like the vaporwave text. I suppose the same metro, I'm guessing. Why do I get a feeling that it looks empty now, but since I push the ball down here, it's gonna get populated with the green octarians. It seems a bit too quiet right now if you're asking. There's the vaporwave text again. I'm guessing the word in the middle is supposed to be metro there, but I don't know. Alright, let's see how this is gonna go. It's probably going to go about as well as the first one went. Which is to say, really not that great. Once we get you to that, yeah, that's what happens. And there it goes, of course. What did I say? Well, I sure hope it doesn't fall while I'm not looking, because, okay. No, don't fucking push it off. Thank you very much. How dare you try to do such things. Try to make the sponges no longer exist under it. Right, let's see. I want to help it. Beyond the sponges, mostly. Okay, so this whole area is sponges, I wasn't sure about that. I don't want to let it reach the... Well, I don't know if it were to touch any of these bouncy walls. Whether it would even bounce that far, since the sponges, like, absorb all of the inertia. So I can't even imagine how terrible this would be if I had to use the Squiffer on top of all that. All this. Let's get boss cover. I think I'm gonna cover the 8 hole. Seems to be a more sensible approach. Where are you going? Get over there, please. There. Okay, where are you going the other way now? That's not the way this should go. Okay, there. It's a bit even worse. I'm pretty sure that thing on the edge of the walls there said danger. I was kind of undisguised there. Alright, so at least I didn't lose all my lives like I did the first time I attempted one of those stages. I suppose that's some kind of a victory. Alright, still don't know why I want to accrue all of these subway credit points other than just to be able to do the stages, but... hello. I guess the passengers are gonna be changing every time come back from doing a stage. Oh no, it's 1,000. Isn't that nice of him? What's the outside look like anyway? Whatever. So what I kind of want to do first, you know, before I necessarily go after the 4 MacGuffins. I think it's gonna be to unlock as many of the different lines as possible. Like, this is for I-07, I-09. These are both for the same line. Right, rails. Right, your way to the go. I'm not sure what this one would be like, but I guess we're gonna try it out. Insep or range blaster? No, fuck that. Hmm. Notice too that like the slug guy that's usually here to give you hints didn't show up that time. Although, what is this, like Frogger? Or Frogger of sorts, I guess you could say. Okay, let's try to do it. Bit too precarious for my liking, but I suppose I can make it work. I suppose this, this should be doable based on the positioning of that, but it could not be. No, either or. Fishes are pretty much useless, you gotta do it yourself. And of course that was not really positioned well at all to be able to get that ring. Hang on, let me see if I have as much ink as possible. That's probably a good idea. Oh dear. Alright, I question how I am meant to negate half of this. I reiterate what I just said. It becomes ever more justified. With every passing second, my doubts. Even more so, when there's two of these fuckers, I just realized. Two is more than one. One is too much already. Oh wait, there's like a Gatling gun guy, gunner. And yeah. It really does not seem terribly doable so far. There's like a gunner and then there's a sniper. And I guess we have to deal with both of them. What have to deal with zero of anything? At least while I'm still on this platform. Yeah, yeah. But maybe, just maybe I can salvage a little something by getting one of those static platforms, but I get a feeling that I'm just losing all my lives here. You know, just a hunch. Just a little bit of a suspicion, you might say. I stay submerged in the ink in the car. Well, can't really do that, as you can see, or I can do that, but it's not really going to help me, as you can see. It's going to help me a little bit, but then I'm going to fall off because the air controls are a bit too jank. Right, I guess this is why we need all the subway credits. This is the reason. This part right here. Not even like this stage right here, just this part right here. Okay, that works. Suddenly things are making a little more sense. And I can see absolutely no reason why this wouldn't work. Let's head to the car wash. Oh yeah, so it is. Move on quickly. How though, I mean. Can't really. Oh, I tried to jump over there, but for some reason I can't really fathom. I had no momentum when I jumped, even though I should have had some like right there. So that's what happens when you... what do you call it? See, it doesn't really help either that that message only shows up after you... Right. After you are probably already getting shot at by everyone here. Alright, could have been worse. Well, it did go worse, it did go badly, I gotta tell you. Alright, there is some kind of rhyme or reason to it. Just took me many, many deaths to figure out what it was. Oh boy. Balloon fights. How about this hero? Of trying to kill those fuckers and then trying to maintain the propeller upward. So I guess a rather constant worry for me now is going to try to keep my ink at an acceptable level, even as I constantly expanding it. Activate the propeller and activate everything else that's not around. Oh, okay. So this time it didn't work out because I can, even though two of those guys saw that once, I guess I can only. I can only kill one of them and still have time to keep the propeller. Powered up to where I'm still in the highest possible location. It's an either-or thing. It seems to me. Actually, wait a minute. What if I go lower here? Because, okay, never mind. Looks like the dotted lines are telling me to go there, so what if I choose to be a rebel and just ignore that? Okay. Oh, hang on. What do I need to actually. I just hit that thing for the propeller as well. Kill one of these guys and ignore the other one, I guess. Because if not, that's gonna happen, yeah, even if you. It's gonna fall so fast because it's already all the way as high as it can go, I guess, so it's not afraid to go back down. This falls very, very quickly, as opposed to, you know. There's some upward momentum, at least you get a grace period, but if you're already all the way up, then it's a no-go. Just sinking into the ink for any reason whatsoever is. Also a cue, hang on, I am hitting the propeller and extremely reticent about doing anything else. Right. Jesus Christ. And of course there's one life left after already. Using one continue. At least I unlocked another line. Right, I would like some compensation, please. Or at least, like, I don't know what they are. But I am guessing that every one of these is based on a real thing. You know, just a hunch. Provide you a peer-reviewed academic journal to prove those assertions for each of these creatures, but just a feeling I have. A little suspicion. Alright, what if we go this way next? This is the B station. 50 yellow balloons go by Pop Rock Station. Pop all the balloons. Always, you know, if you ask me, this would be the better option. I find it a little bit weird that The recommended one's also the one with the best reward. All 50 target balloons. If you lose a single balloon and pop, you'll fail. Well, seems like the kind of thing I've already dealt with amply in the overworld areas of the regular single player. Alrighty. Let's do it. I never fought away that quickly. We should cover this a little more so I can maneuver more easily. Okay, it's floating across my territory. Half of them. I'm actually not sure if it's like a, okay, there's a counter for them in the top left. I just now noticed that. But really, oh, I need to get up there. I realized a bit too late, of course. See, it's not exactly obvious right from the get-go. Maybe not that evident. So I can open that up a little bit preemptively. Oh boy. It's fine. It's gonna be fine, I am sure. Please not far away, okay. Would make me sad if you did that. I'm sure that is of the utmost concern. Okay. And by a few more, I mean one more, right. Just one left, there it is. Got it. At least you don't get any penalty if you don't lose all your lives, I guess. I don't remember if you get any bonus if you don't lose any, but I don't think you do. Well, there we go. Where are we gonna go to line D? We already unlocked the C line, right? There's one over here, yeah. Where are we gonna go to line D, though? Dodge missiles and get to the goal. No weapon. I think that's what that means. Alrighty. No weapon at all. Avoid the missiles fired by the missile octocopter. It's like the Octo version of the aim strike from the previous single player modes. Guessing yes. Dodge missiles and get to the goal, right. Oh, it's okay, no it's not. Alright, because this game doesn't have ink strikes, I forgot about that. But can I get him to break the boxes for me? Well, I can, but there's nothing in the boxes, is there? Except there maybe is. Well, maybe there's nothing in these boxes, but I still need him to break them so I can get through. I'm pretty sure the missile would still go over that, but okay. Whatever you say, game. Because, you know, that's not a completely solid roof. Like, if you were in Octo form, you would still be able to go through that. Whatever. Maybe. I'll be unable to get through the rings even when I go through the rings. Not too. I'll take that. Kind of weird to find these stages where you know I actually do need the. Oh, okay. So I need him to neutralize the sponges so that I can. Well, this one at least. Oh, there's a weapon. So is this like permanent or is this only. Do I get to keep these for the rest of the stage or is this only for a bit? I am wondering. Wouldn't be surprised at all if the latter was the case. Or were the case, excuse me. I need proper grammatical constructions. Come on, regenerate. There, thank you. Oh. God, there's still only one left. I'll take that. I'll, I'll play it safe here. Almost fall off to my death because I thought I was going to make that just by moving sideways. I will now watch. Okay, I see. There's some color here. And there, maybe I should wait a little bit longer. Well, I say yeah, but I don't quite think that a series of strikes should have hit the. Elevated platform I was on. That seems like it was a little bit questionable to not use a more expressive term. I guess it's supposed to be the blast radius, but still feels rather extremely questionable, I would say that much. Alright, let's try this again. A little bit less getting nuked in the middle of the. There we go. Middle of the climb this time. Alright. Seems like I'm missing something. Maybe I'm just imagining things. Okay, it doesn't look like I'm being fired upon anymore here, so. I just wanna go for that. And all that didn't take long to change. No, okay. And yeah, no, I think the invisible extra blast radius that those missile impact points have is kind of messing me up a whole lot. It probably shouldn't be. Guys, so with any luck. There. Also, I see GameCubes and floating in the back there for some reason. I did not notice those before, even though they're kind of all over the place. Not sure anything down here. It looks like there is, but do I want to go down there? I mean, actually, that would take me all the way back to the entrance, wouldn't it? I think I'm gonna pass on that. No, as of yet, I don't really have any reason to believe there's gonna be any secrets like the pages in these stages, like I said, so. Not really sure what I'm collecting anymore with the memory bits. There we are. Right, sure. That's a lot of stages. Alright, so we could start taking a look at some of these. Parted by the ocean deep, my oldest friend, we meet again. I touch your face, you rise from sleep. Why are you touching my face while I'm sleeping? No nights grow long, summer abates. The tides recede as squid stampede with fireworks to celebrate. Well, you should celebrate the end of summer. Summer's terrible. Warm weather is the worst. Rhythm etched in little jolts. Those idols sing and put a spring in my steps as I crank the bolts. I guess that's like a subfish, yeah. Well, that's like a respawn point, yeah. Finality is not what it seems. When your end comes, rise up and run. Don't let defeat dissolve your dreams. Then do, because you're never gonna get a win. Alright. I wonder if I should try to go straight for one of those big, important points. Or if I should just try to, like, discover more lines right now. Like, what if I go here? Destroy all the crates in one shot with a scope? There are 4K scope. Well, that's a recommended one, so I don't really can say I'm a fan of the Elitter 4K or the 3K, which I think it was in Splatoon 1. So the crates in one shot. Okay, I think I see what I'm, you know, what the deal is here. Maybe. Oh. That didn't work. So I guess aiming for the center is not as good of an idea as I would have liked to imagine. I actually get 5 shots, I guess, without having to... Oh boy. See, now this field... You know, speaking of the GameCube, I guess that's a little more apropos now, as, you know, this feels like... Not necessarily that sensible, old-school Nintendo hard puzzle, like the kind of thing you would see in maybe Mario Sunshine. Which, you know, totally headcanon as the precursor for this game. You know, alternative future where the slime creatures evolve and become the Inklings. Think of these about your sub and main weapons and get to the goal. That seems doable, except not really. I don't have a lot of confidence for a lot of this, you will be noticing. A lot of these. Splat charger and splat bomb. I guess we need to mix up both. Hit multiple ink furlers at once at a fully charged shot. Really now? Yes, I knew that. Alright, let's try it. Now it said it needed to... make use of both main weapon and sub weapon, so I'm not sure what the deal is with that. Oh. Why the bombs? I mean. Oh, I see. That's why the bombs. Because you can't actually jump up onto that when it's already unfurled. Okay, I think I see how this is gonna work. Oh, okay, but then you got pushed back, so it doesn't help. Hang on. Get pushed back when you land, so it doesn't actually make a difference. Hang on. Look, when you land, you get pushed back, so what the fuck? You can see that didn't happen. So I think it would be a lot more doable, but as it is right now. Seems like a bit of an unnecessary additional, difficult thing. Nope. Yeah, this... don't see this working out. As easily as it could. So I can't get back on that thing. Oh, hang on. Let me try something that is completely unintuitive, by the way, what I'm about to try, if it is. Okay, never mind. Let me, if you like, remain in Octo form as you falling back down, you get caught in the thing again, and you just instantly get shot back up, which wouldn't make any sense, but no, that doesn't work either, so... I don't really know. Okay, that was complete luck, and even then, I guess I got pushed by the thing unfurling, so... didn't work anyway. As fast as I could have done that there, but not fast enough, so it seems. Make of that what you will. Okay, yep. I was even faster there, and it still was not enough, so. Just saying, I'm a little bit confused. We'll cover more of this in the ink. Just for the hell of it, might as well collect the ink from doing these functions. Even if you wait until... hang on. Maybe what you do is... okay, maybe that's what you're supposed to do. Maybe I've been doing it all wrong.